I don't care what he did before. Wade abandoned us in Hamburg. I still don't trust him.
I get it. But we're not in this shithole because of him. We're in this shithole because some sodding krauts think they can crack the best team I've ever worked with. Now, we need a plan to get us out of here.
We're surrounded by Nazis. Even if we escape, we're gonna be dead before we reach the door.
Maybe not.
What an idea.
We were gonna put on a show for Richter. It was a gamble, but we'd come too far to give up on getting those files. Polina being next gave us time to get ready. We knew she'd hold her own.
Nice to see you again, Fräulein. Please. Please.
This is exactly what I imagined your weird little office would look like.
Tell me what your team is planning. Lady Nightingale.
Stalingrad. The city that arrested the Nazis' eastern expansion. Had the city fallen, Russia would have crumbled. The Germans underestimated Russia's will to survive. They underestimated the city and her defenders. The people looked to Polina as a symbol of hope. But she didn't want to be a hero. She wanted only vengeance. The arrogance of the Third Reich was to think they could achieve what the great Napoleon could not. Perhaps if they weren't facing someone as fierce as Lady Nightingale.
There.
Special district.
Makes sense. It's never far from the slaughter.
Svolach.
Let's go.
Now wait. We should see who they are so we can let their families know. Knife.
Short! That's a sniper shot. Precise.
But you think
they might be.
Okay. There's more cover this way. Come on.
So how will you kill Steiner, Lady Nightingale?
I told you to stop calling me that.
The name gives the survivors hope, Polina.
Hope would win this war.
Боже мой.
Bastards.
To followers of Lady Nightingale. Anyone who gives asylum to this terrorist will face the most severe penalty. Let's go up this way. think the sniper could be one of Steiner's Jaeger murders?
We should be more careful.
Alina, do you hear that? Take a look. There, on the right.
Steiner.
Where is he going?
He's driving towards the commercial district. You may be right about those Jaeger murders, Misha.
Let's move before we lose sight of him.
Misha, be careful! Shit! Get down!
What do we do?
Try drawing fire with my knife!
Do what?
Just trust me!
Drawing fire! Get down!
Let's get down. I need help!
Ready when you are!
Ready to shoot!
I've got your back!
Took them out! Let's go! Come off me, Misha! Ready! Get up, Misha! We have to move!
Misha,
help!
Going for it!
need help, Misha!
I've got you! Shit, Polina, Jäger Morden! Don't let him get there! Ready, sister! He's injured! Keep going! On your left! He's coming for you!
Misha! I need you!
Tell me when!
Is he finally fucking dead?
I think so. They're much tougher than I thought.
Well, you didn't have to fight him. Only room for one sniper in Stalingrad.
Let's get out of here. In position! We should be safe for now. Two Jäger Morders. You must have been worried.
It means we're getting close.
Let's keep moving then. Look, Steiner's vehicle.
I can't shoot him while he's in there.
Let's try to get closer.
I can't wait to put a bullet through Steiner's head.
We can't strike from here. There's too many of them. Take a look.
Shit. Steiner.
There, on the right.
Bastard.
He might be Steiner's superior.
Sniper, get down!
You okay?
Misha!
It's not as bad as it looks.
Just hold still and let me check.
That doesn't sound good.
It's not.
We don't have time for this, Sestrucha. You hear me?
I need to get you somewhere safe to patch you up. You're not going to die here. Up! Let's move! I'm getting you to the post office. We'll be safe there. Steady your breathing.
Oh. Misha!
Where? Where? Stop.
Get us out of here. Look, we need to...
Finish. Please. For all of us.
No. You're delirious. Come on. We have to move.
Palina, go!
No! You cover the opening. I go out and flank them.
There is no time.
Go. I will slow them down. Now go. Go.
Lady Nightingale, I know you are here somewhere.
You bastard.
You will not get away this time, little bird.
Sie hat bei der Belagerung Stalingrads meinen Leutnant erschossen. Come on.
Sie kann nirgendwo hin. Weiter suchen! Far deadlier threats than you, girl. You are all alone in here. Befreien Sie uns von dieser Plage!
Is this the best your Nazi fucks have to offer?
Lady Nightingale. Setzen Sie dieses Gebäude ein! Sie soll sich nirgends verstecken können!
Troops gone, and you're next.
Without your rifle, Lady Nightingale, you are... Scurry along, pathetic girl. You cannot hide forever, little bird. You will not escape Stalingrad alive. You think you bested us all, but you have not faced me yet. I know all about you, Paulina. You think you bested us all? But you have not faced me yet. I know all about you, Paulina.
There you are!
Poor little nurse girl wanted to defend her home. Did Daddy? Aha, I see you! Of course.
dead. That's why you... Russian bitch! Then really, you should be blaming yourself. You failed to keep them alive. Now, no one will remember them. Just a couple of pitiful, useless...
Fuck! Jaden!
You've already lost. You fucking Nazis. We'll all die here in Stalingrad. You took everything from me. Now it's my turn.
You won't find satisfaction in this. It won't end with me. We'll destroy you all.
You won't be doing anything.
Not me.
It's your turn! Fascista! Spinia! All you've left me is this knife.
I could help you.
Incredible. You're all the same. I've killed more of you than I can count. And you all spout the same pathetic bullshit. Is he supposed to scare me? Another piece of fascist filth. Don't worry. I'll hunt him down next. Gah!
You thought you'd take my city and crush my people. You tried to break me, but you failed. You created Lady Nightingale. And now, she's destroyed you.
The infamous Lady Nightingale brought Stalingrad back from the brink. Her actions inspired the Russians to take back their city and go on the offensive. Polina changed the course of the war for the Allies and her people. With that reputation, it was only a matter of time before we found her.